director, principal, teachers, all my dear friends. Myself, Parshati Dwanshi from class 4C. Today I am going to represent a project of herbivorous, omnivorous, carnivorous and parasite. So let's get started. Our first is herbivorous, in which I have taken a model of horse. Now he is eating plants. So this means the animals those eat only plants are called herbivorous. Like for example, horse. Now our next is omnivorous. Now here I have taken one dog who is eating plants also and bone also. So what do you mean about it? This means that the animals those eat plants and flesh of other animals. Carnivorous means, here I have taken one tiger. Now tell me what happened here. He is eating meat. So it means the animal those only eat the flesh of other animals are known as carnivorous. But wait, here one more topic is there, that is scavengers. Now what is scavengers? Means the animal eat the flesh of dead animals are called scavengers. This means animals are eating flesh but of dead animals who are dead. Now our last is parasites. Now in parasites, I have taken one hand and mosquito come and sit on it and now sucking blood of the hand. Now who is host and who is parasite? So mosquito is the parasite and whose hand is there, that is called host, because he is sucking the blood